do you want, kid?
Is that a yes or a no? What? You look annoyed.
Yeah!
Maybe Circa will start to believe that we can take Shindrum.
Say that Gondorian has seen a lot of battles.
We've all seen a lot of battles.
Yes, he's between them all. Otherwise, we
We could do worse for headquarters. Jade, water. Safety from those accursed werewolves.
Conditioning never hurt anyone. Especially in this blasted heat.
Some fight for coin, and yes, you need the coin, it's part of it. But most of these men... The anticipation...
Fire! This doesn't mean you win! I win! Put this thing away!
Put you down.
I'm
coming!
Warriors, but when they rise, I mean truly rise, neither will fall.
There will be nothing anymore.
Not so much imposing as it is extravagant.
Hey!
Attack!
Man swine! Not much to look at, are you? Wonder what's underneath!
Your guards were tough. I wish my guards were as tough. But then again, all my guards weren't just defeated in combat, so I guess I shouldn't complain too much.
Thank you.
I used to fight for honor and country, and I killed many men for those wars. When those things went away, I... didn't think you could find beauty in such an awful thing.
Can kill an orc sure as a blade. So if you lot get fidgety, maybe, I don't know, amuse yourselves by killing each other.
Something you can't help?
Is that a strike?
These outposts are the key to holding Lithlad.
Filthy worm!
Will probably let me down, but this point must be held.
What's the problem now?
Thank you.
demonic demon!
Let's go.
Touch and go for a bit there. It is a win.
So you don't mind it. You don't mind the endless sun. The endless sun. The mind-numbing boredom. You don't even mind the boredom. Because I haven't spent enough time, so I... My mind is rot.
This place is appalling.
Do you think the rooks sweat?
So is that a yes or a no?
He's forgetting to cover up the grog after drinking from the barrel. Do you know what the desert sun does to grog out here? It's not pretty!
What do you need me for?
Thank you.
That's how you deal with grunts!
Solid hit!
You feel it now, don't you?
No taste for showmanship.
That's an outpost down.
Thank you. Ice, no snow. It stays like this.
I think we're either short on food, or we have one Uruk too many.
Don't loiter about, lads. Do your work and do it quick.
Snap of each bone I break, and the gurgle from your guts as I bleed you out.
Of you to offer to feed the beasts, they say thank you.
Thank you. true colors! You take our gold! You lie to us! And now you show up at my gates to kill us! Men are such vile creatures! My boys will enjoy slaughtering the lot of you!
I don't think he likes us much.
He's about to like us a lot less.
No prisoners!
Blade of yours around, my troops will be ripping yours to shreds.
Come on, Tark. Time to show you how we hold our ground.
Oh,
Take the train!
Rounds!
This is going to be even more
that courtyard.
I'm talking!
Pieces. It'll be a beautiful sight. I just wish there was more of you to go around for all of us.
Take the inner ward!
Better take the next one myself!
The captain! He's dead!
You give me your leg!
Yeah!
Outside and make sure I'm not disturbed. The Overlord is mine.
You can count on me. I won't let you down.
The score. I'm going to tear off every limb you have before I kill you.
Well, that doesn't seem even. Even would be an arm for an arm. I got bored out there.
I'll slaughter all your men after this. I will give your corpse to my master.
Truly is a splendid dwelling. The finest place I've ever called home.
Some would call it ostentatious.
Not me. The Marauder Orcs may be bloodthirsty demons, but they have impeccable taste.
They were always going to try and retake it.
Who can blame them?
How unfortunate for them that they will find it unoccupied.
Where are the man pigs?
He does like to put on a show, doesn't he?
It's a she. Gwendolyn.
I checked her underbits.
I have not forgiven your debt, Master Dwarf. Hey, I know where you live.
Well, at least I have a place to live, eh?
He's got me there.
You know, there are other fortresses, much grander than this one.
Tell me more.
Gorgoroth, for one. How do you feel about lava?
Well, look, if there's going to be more battles, you'll need a title.
I think I'm fine.
Baranor the Worm Herder.
No.
Baranor the Disarming.
Very clever.
Baranor the Dwarf Friend.
I don't know about friend.
Baranor the Man Bird.
Definitely not.
Baranor the Conqueror.
Oh, that's not bad.
Let's go with Man Bird.